Guys, so tonight this concert is about me and you.